It's Julian from the Bite the Bait Fishing Channel. Today we're going to be doing a DIY on my 2015 Mako Pro 17 skiff. We're going to be installing the center console current cover. So stay tuned to find out how that happens. First thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get your tools together. I separated a drill, power drill, just in case, because the pieces that it does come with the installation require either a screwdriver to either screw it in or drill it in. They almost look like pop rivets, but they're little screws. You screw them into the center console, and basically you pop the curtain right on. It should be pretty easy from the looks of it. I'm gonna try to do it by myself. If anything, I might need a second pair of hands just to see where exactly I want everything to get screwed into place. And so you're going to have your installation pieces that come with the curtain from Mako. You're going to want to have either a power tool, drill, or a ratcheting screwdriver, something you can twist it, you know, to loosen it or to tighten it up. So you're going to want to get your tools together first. Those should be the only tools you really need to do this project. Like I said, it seems relatively easy. All you have to screw it in, you know, measure where you want to screw screws in, and then go from there. So first thing we're going to do, you're going to want to have some room when you're working on the console. There isn't much room in the back to sit with your cooler, which actually works as your seat. So I'm going to remove the chair first.
Like I was saying, it is a tight space. I'm sitting right, I moved the cooler back, you know, maybe 1 foot. So it gives me a little bit more room where I can stretch my arms and work a little bit more comfortably. Honestly speaking, it should be pretty easy. This is just regular fiberglass, so you should be able to screw these in pretty simply. So you can see, little screw, Phillips, and basically they're supposed to pop right in, snap right in, snap on, snap off. Nothing crazy, but it does the job, and it definitely cleans everything up. As you can see right now, I got my cast net inside the console right there. I usually like to put like maybe a little bag with some lunch, or you know, possibly a little tackle box or spare tank of gas. It's nice to be able to put some things in there and not have them falling out when you get on plane, or if you're in rough chop out in the bay. It's nice to be able to have things covered and keep them dry and keep them out of your way. Pretty much just looking at it right now, trying to see how it's going to fit more or less. Figure once I get one of the first screws in, it should be relatively easy from there. Simple. The ratcheting screwdriver works just fine. So I'm going to put that first, I'm going to pop that first one in and use it as a guide. Simple as that. It's already pretty much in. Now, what you want to do is you're going to want to look at, you want to have a nice tight fitting piece. And I want to stretch the top out to where you're going to want to have it sit.